All right, right now I'm in the studio. It is 4:30 a.m. I've been here all night. I want to make some new music. I've been like trying to make some new music for a long fucking time and like just drop a lot more often, but I haven't been in the swamp and just like, yeah, I just want to hold myself accountable and just actually do it regardless how I'm feeling. I'm not really feeling the best right now, but I'm still trying to push and do my shit and not just let my feelings just overtake me and just keep going. I just did my I did like a show yesterday that really took a lot of the energy out of me, and I've been feeding to, I didn't even know I had Batman Arkham Asylum on my Xbox. It's not my Xbox, it's Tag's Xbox, but it's my Xbox gamer thing, and I didn't know I had Batman Arkham Asylum on this, and I wanted to play it all day. So I'm gonna do that a little bit in between. But I'm mainly here to listen to some beats and shit and try to like come up with some flows. Mainly. If you're a producer, please send me beats. I am on BeatStars. I'm a BeatStars troll, bro. I'm just, I hated YouTube, but I mean, probably most of these beat searches are on YouTube, but I just fucking hated YouTube. I just wanted to fucking have, I just wanted something else. I don't know, but I mean, YouTube is good too as well, like whatever, wherever you can find some beats for real. Yeah, I gotta angle the fucking Arkham Asylum too. You know what it is. I'm just like, I'm rusty, bro. I haven't really, I always feel like I'm rusty in terms of like coming up with shit and stuff. I feel like everything I said before was pretty ass. I'm smoking weed and playing fucking Arkham Asylum, so I hope they don't copyright my shit. Kind of like different in a way as well, like more unique shit as well, you know. I also gotta learn how to make my own beats, bro, to be fucking honest. I definitely gotta play this over again. I gotta play this before. I just started talking about how I gotta play this over again because I'm like reading it. I gotta hear it, brother. Maybe my problem is I don't stay on beats that long. Like, I really give up on shit like this. Like this. That's why I'm like, I don't know. I also don't want to waste my time. So I'm like, if I don't feel like some beat is really hitting or I don't have that fucking really good flow for it, then I'm just like, all right, what's next? I kind of like this though. I don't know, I guess it is like too slow, like makes me, I don't know. Oh, I feel it now. get my knock. I tell to get my car. I feel as if it with my raw. I feel so. It's so, so. It's far, far. It's so, so. Oh, every day, Saturday. It's a feeling great. That's a celebrate. They say yeah, I feel it now. Yeah, it's a feeling great. It's a celebrate. It's a full, it's a filler. I can't feel more. It's a deal. I can't tell it.
Bye.
saw your village fall. You saw your city tall. You saw your village tall. Strike. Oh shit. Oh, I already know how to counter. Why? I already turned on some jazzy shit. Hold on now. Don't turn on some jazzy shit while I'm whooping Brody's behind. Yeah, take that, Brody. Yo, that sounds crazy. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. You probably know it, but it's just from the side. Too sorry to roll it, and cause it's meant. We are, we fire. It's up for the fire. I get choked down with another. I get choked down with a sire. We fuck for the fire. And if that shit you saw, take time in the mall. This song, this song. I'm playing to the beat of the fight on that man. I mean, I'm singing to it. Wait, how do, what do I do now? I'm not paying attention to what the fuck he's going for the same. This song, I don't know what the fuck. This song, this song, this song, this song, this song, this song, this song. The fire, the fire, the sun and night, the dark, the fire. What the fuck going on? See, I already knew this one. I've never played this game before. I know that fucking door. Looking like the one I wanna go through. Fuck around with a really hard too. Goddamn, put it out my bazooka. I mean, battle rain, nigga, what the fuck? Damn. This shit making me feel uneasy. It's 4:48 in the motherfucking morning. Sun about to come up. But I'm paranoid as fuck. Batman. I wish I was Batman for real. That's it. That shit run for. I like that beat too. What the fuck was that one? Oh shit! Oh, Batarang! Oh, counter! Oh, I'm pressing RT like it's motherfucking GTA or some shit. Oh my. Damn sure did escape custody, ain't he, Batman? I'm Oracle, nigga. What the hell? Yo, the thing on Beastars is you just be playing random shit that's not had nothing to do with what the hell you're playing. Oh, these are cops right here. Oh, I thought that was coming from the TV. I'm like, yeah, that made you groovy. Oh, 4444. From the wizard. She's a wizard. It's falling in circles. I'm running circles. I don't know where I'm going to. I don't know where to lead to. You're shooting me. Why does she just scare me? Like, what the fuck? Probably because I'm paying a fucking podcast instead of gas. Shit, you motherfucking. That shit like that in here in conference. I'm down in the natural. I'm feeling natural. It's not for you. I look for the floor. I'm pulling up. I'm not sounding up. And go ahead, bro. Alright, let's go. Ooh! I'm liking this. Oh shit, tell me to tap a button I don't got. God damn it. I don't got none of that. I don't got that shit. Damn. I'm gonna have to switch the controller in this bitch. Nah, I wanna take this serious because I like this. Oh shit. Trying to take this serious, but shit, it's making me. I'm about to just switch controllers and shit, bro. It's making me. I don't have this button for this controller, and there's no this button for this controller.
I don't get nothing. It's just something. No. Yeah. the fire save my heart. You put the sun in the north, the sun must be north, and falling us in the torrent. Oh shit. Five in the morning. It is literally 5 in the morning. 5 in the morning. Oh shit. I can't say much more. I don't know what it's more. I don't know what it's more. I can't say one of yours. Put this off in the mall. Can't get safe in the fall. Can't get safe in the soul. Think no more. I can't say no more. fucking laser dam.
Oh, damn. How did they do that? I got better by the time. I just had that back. They just had that back. They don't have that act.
No, but I'm gonna do my own flow, yo. Yo, yo. Oh, baby girl sitting over there. She looking real good in that, with that hair. God damn.
I don't know.
It was her, what you trying to say. I don't know what you're trying to say. I'm all in that way. I hate every day. I can't stop myself. I can't stop it no more. I can't stop no more. I can't stop no more. I can't stay right here. Where did that be? Where the say, where the fat say? I'm not gonna live this night. What the fuck I'm doing? Oh, right. I'm so sorry, I've been nasty. Yeah, nasty, bastard, bastard. I don't know that I'm really happy. There's no song to sing my love. If all the famous are, I don't know what to say before. I can't fake no more.
I just switched it up to the producer. Like, for that, I have mad tracks right now for that. Other producer, LMG. That's what producer that Thanks So Much and shit be using and stuff. And this other producer, the main artist, main producer I'll be using, Shade 08. We have famous tag that is on a lot of my most popular songs. Why So Dark? I think that's pretty positive. That's what he's saying. That's what she's saying. Why So Dark? And I think it flows, fits really well to like my music. I mean, and the beats as well, because the beats are like dark, dark wave beats. Oh, I can't even filter shit into dark wave. Listen to the dark wave shit. Oh, that shit over for me. I thought I was gonna have to do something dope for you. I thought I was gonna have to do a little something. Oh shit, this nigga scared me, bro. Bow! Right up in his right ear region. I hit it right here.
sun don't shine.
Right where he puts deodorant on every morning. That's if he's not nasty. Well, he's in jail. Oh, well, that's not to say I put deodorant every morning, but like, I don't know how they got it.
Especially hit the motherfucking Gotham chair, nigga.
You think they got deodorants for you? Lucky if they have motherfucking water, nigga. Lucky they got motherfucking water. But motherfucking Joker came over here and started running the whole goddamn jail. You think they have motherfucking deodorants? He don't play on no damn deodorant, damn self.
Dry at this point. Alright, before I fight this big monster motherfucker, let me get my shit together.
That's more like it, you type. Double tap to direct the innovate. Okay, well. Oh shit. I just double tap? What the fuck? I gotta run. Oh shit, get away from me. I was supposed to like stand next to the wall and then have him like run over to me. You can't get me with that shit. Motherfucker. Oh, come on, bro. This nigga. Oh, my God. I'm not about to get hit by this nigga. Is he getting hit by these fucking batarangs or what? Are you about to throw something at me? No, charge at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Is he in panic? What's going on? Oh, I got him already. What the fuck? This shit must be on easy mode. All I did was hit him with a couple batarangs. I didn't even punch him. This nigga died of some batarangs? What the fuck? I didn't even do nothing to him. Killed this nigga off some batarangs. I put it on normal. This shit is on ultra easy. Didn't even dodge him with nothing. Shit. I'm trying to say. I done fucking had it, y'all. Might cut this soon too, cause I got some good shit as well. Brother.
Come for Mufasa's origin story?
No. What's this right here? I might have fucked around. I already had some for this shit, but I don't give a damn. So the same producer I just made like mad songs to. The beats of. When I tell you that scared the hell out of me, I don't even want to do this shit no more. Like, what the fuck was that? That is a motherfucking shit ball. That is a crazy fucking thing to do. That's a crazy fucking thing to do, brother. That's a crazy thing to put in a song for my fucking speakers, brother. I don't even want to listen to that shit no more, brother. I like the beat, though. I do want to listen to it, but, brother, you just ruined my whole night. Wait, so how do... What? Vapor tracking? Right. Okay, so I'm supposed to follow it. But what am I supposed to do to take out the thing? See, this is why you should listen to Batman instead of listen to creaks and sounds and such. Okay, so here's one right here. Oh, so does it go back this way? Sure does. This is dope. They actually have you doing like actual detective shit. That's hard. I can't say you say so. If you feel afraid that faith falls off, if so, Father, may so. You said so, I take my love. If you feel afraid that faith falls off.
It's important for me to keep healthcare costs as low as I can. Luckily, United Healthcare individual and family ACA marketplace plans offer affordable coverage.
I had some shit to this. I know I did. Damn.
What?